1989, my thoughts were short, my hair was long, caught somewhere between a boy and man. She was 17 and she was far from in between. It was summertime in northern Michigan. The way the moonlight shined upon her head. And we were trying different things, and we were smoking funny things, making love out by the lake to our favorite song, sipping whiskey out the bottle, not thinking about tomorrow, singing Sweet Home Alabama all summer long. Sun. We couldn't wait for night to come to hit that sand and play some rock and roll. While we were trying different things, and we were smoking funny things, making love out by